Okay, let's look at these last three questions here. So what we're going to have is actually part 5, which is actually power of 3, 10EF squared. This will be 5, e to the power of 3, this multiplied in. So I'm going to write it down, power of 3, multiplied in. This will be e3f3 times 10EF squared. So 5 times 10 will be 50, that's pretty okay. Then e3 plus 1, this is 1, and f3 plus 2. In this case, so what we get is fe4, f5. Okay, so that's how you do that question there. Then for part 6, right, we're going to have 16 m8 n7 over negative 2 m cube n square square. And this case here, what we're going to get is 16 m8 n7 over negative 2 square m3 square. Okay, so let me just do this properly. This is negative 2 square and m3 square n square square. All right, that's really okay. Okay, so this case here, 16 m8 n7, this is 4 m6 n4. All right, so this case here, 16 divided by 4 will be 4. This is m8 divided by m6, so m8 minus 6 will be 2. So maybe I just put 16 divided by 4, m8 minus 6 times n7 minus 4, which is n3. Okay, so that there you go. So this case here for part 6 is all right. Then we're going to do part 7. Part 7 would be same thing. What I'm going to do is slowly. This is p2 to the power 6, q6 multiplied in, right? This is log 5. Then each term, please make sure that each term need to be cubed. This part here may be a bit confusing because it's basically something which you need to take note about 3 q squared about 3 over minus 3 to about 3 p5 to the power 3. Okay, so this case here will be p12 over q6 multiplied with 8 q6 over negative 27 p15. Okay, so that's it. So once we're done, 8 over 27 could not be simplified because there's 2 squared and 3 cubed. It's already prime factorized. This is 27. The top will be p. Oh, there you go. So it's p12 minus 15 because it's below. And 6 divided by 6. This will be p. Q0 would actually be 1. Okay. Which we'll learn later on in the chapter. But this case here, we just want to make a point minus 13. All right. So this is how you do this question here proficiently. Let me check my solution. Great. So this is how we do this question here proficiently. Any question and comments at all, please let us know. Keep practicing and I'll see you in the next question.